0 for 1 against Givens. 3-2 delivery. Toyn make it 0 for 2. Givens pounds the glove as he gets a big strikeout. No runs on one hit, no errors. Two are left on base. Seventh inning stretch time for our Sunday day game. The Orioles lead 5-4.